What is up, guys? It is Creeper Blocks YT back for another Roblox video, and today, so I have not uploading. I gotten stuck in school work like forever. Forever and ever. So the Roblox Yearbook Museum robbery kit just came out. So that's why everyone's live streaming it. And the reason I'm not gonna upload a video about it is because I do not have good internet and I lag a lot. So that's the bad part. So we're in Bat Hammer's Simulator. And all you gotta do is like try and kill people with BAM hammers. Now you have the first one, which is this. And the more bats you get, the more BAM hammers you'll be able to buy. So right now I have the BAM hammer that needs 80 bands. So, is he dabbing? I don't know. Yeah, he is. I was just gonna ban some hackers. I don't know. Yeah, right there. Alright, I'm gonna try and get the Ice King's hammer by the end of this video. Actually, I'm gonna try and get this one. The Hammer of Midas. So I think that's good. Yeah, 900 bam. Oh. That's a lot of BAM power. The BAM power depends. So let's say you kill a noob and it only gives you one with the starter hammer, which is the regular BAM hammer. And like, oh, let me kill these hackers. Don't think they'll give you more because they actually don't. If you have more better hammers than they'll actually give you more bands. Cause this gives you 40. With this hammer, it gives you 45. And let's say you have the regular bent hammer, which is this one. Now, if you let's try and destroy one or ban one. Let's try. Yeah. Look, if you look at the bottom, it says 1+1. So it really doesn't actually, depending on what depends is on the hammer you have, not the. Not the person you're trying to ban. So, yeah, that's what it actually depends. Come here. Oh, they're flying. Because they're actual hackers. I hate them. Get him. Got him. He's gone through the wall. Let's just go for the worldwide hammer for now. And then we'll go for the. And then from there, we're trying to get the Hammer of Midas. Which costs 900 bands. This is probably going to take a long time. And I don't really care. I am. Wait, maybe it's because I'm like this. Because how I usually record is I'm laying against the wall, and then I have my tablet against my knees, and I'm bending my knees upwards. And I think the speaker is behind the tablet. So that's why you probably can't hear me. Because I'm covering the speaker. Now, usually, where the... Yeah, I usually think that the speaker is near where the charger of my tablet goes. I think I'll go for the... And I think that I think this is the speaker. Alright, see the time with the you can't hear me, so I can know where the speaker is, and then I can make better videos. Alright, is it here? Tell me in the comments. And is it... I think the speaker's only... Yeah, I really do think so. I don't know. I don't know exactly where the speaker is. Or is it here? Is it here? Alright, tell me in the comments. So I can tell.
Pasar todo eso, pero le digo ahorita como el problema
de
ese viejo ese que no
quiere. The hacker. He's invincible. 600 bands. Oh my god, even some people have 54,000. What a boomerang. Hacker, you're going down. That's what I'm telling you. Told you. There's also spammers and I. It's probably just lower down your volume. Make sure you lower down your volume at this part. I dare you to have all your volume turned on. That's a dare. And say if you did it. If you did, then you're gonna get a shout out. Getting on spammers. Okay. Look at the spammer sound. It sounds pretty much strange, but it's actually how they sound like. And I find that pretty disturbing. I don't even think. Let's just get the... Oh, that's the next one. I'll see you guys when I've gotten 800 bands. Alright, I'm about to get 900 bands. And... Now! Alright, sure, I can get the Mountain Dew. Alright, see you guys. 1,850. I decided this was way too fast with the moon hammer since it gives 150 per 150 bands per kill. And we have gotten the Mountain Dew hammer. Oh wow, let's try and get a hacker. You're never gonna destroy me. I have Mountain Dew. Mountain Dew's in. 337. That is a lot. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video. And if you enjoyed it a lot, make sure to smash that like button. And I'll probably just, you know, try and get us, try and be louder to talk. I mean, I can't scream, because that would end the world. Not really. Anyways, this is a Roblox video for today. And I am CreeperBlox, and you have been watching me. And peace.